Before we unload workers and equipment, Chewbacca and his friend Shoren need to scout the area. Shoren has moved on ahead, but don't worry. He left markers so we can find him in this wilderness. Now move ahead to the first marker. Right-click here. Good. I see another marker. Let's go there. Click on Chewbacca, then right-click near the next marker. Ah, do you see it? There's the next marker. In order to get to it, we'll have to travel through the black area. Right-click on the next marker. The black area represents territory you haven't seen. It clears up as Chewbacca moves towards it. Shoren says he has found an obstruction in the bar. It could be dangerous. To explore as a group, click near the unit and the dragon. Already sticking. Excellent work, my friend. Chewbacca's father, Attichitcuk, awaits us to come. I can see one of his marks. Let us go. Attichitcuk smells trouble. Yondak, they're attacking the camp. Don't worry. No match for Wookiee warriors. Click a warrior and right-click a Gandark to attack. Defeat them before they can tear down the camp. Good. Now right-click near the marker to the north. Excellent fighting, my friend. The Gandarks must have damaged that power core, driven off his own. He won't be so easily scared away.
I have located the malfunctioning power core. Destroy my Gandark.